That's always good. You know, I've always had pretty good deer on days that it's completely still. It's foggy, and the wind direction isn't exactly where I want it to be because the weather channel, apparently, I don't know what they do. I think they just guess anymore. But, so yeah. Overall, those three things make for a great recipe for a successful hunt, as I've seen so far today. Well, welcome back. It is still November 3rd. It's just about 2:50, and I've been trying to do this interview now for about 10 minutes. Tonight, I'm set up about 150 yards away this wind. I tell you what, that's half the trouble. That's half my trouble in the last 10 minutes, is trying to just wait out the wind. But it keeps coming, so I'm just gonna keep talking. You two can play that game. So anyway, I'm about 150 yards away from where I was this morning. To the south, where I had an encounter with that buck for like all of 1 minute. But I actually got him on the camera down here on November 1st, so in daylight, coming right by, right there. Yeah, that'd be a chip shot. Stop pretending like he's right there and continue on this super, super informative interview. I just did a claw. I don't know what this. My thumb's just messed up today or something. Anyway, I'm gonna sip on my soda pop here. Try to keep hydrated and alert and awake. And just hopefully something goes down. Look right here, right in front of me. This way? I don't know. We'll see. We will. I will. But yeah, you get the point. Yeah. I just had a buck jump the fence down there.